Show your Roblox avatar, your bitmoji, and then yourself.